Good afternoon. This is Cycle 2, the AIRL Western Massachusetts Traffic Net. This event meets daily at 1 p.m. on the K1FFK Mountain Greylock 146910 repeater with Peltona 162.2. Our purpose is to pass formal written traffic into, out of, and throughout the cities and towns of Western Massachusetts and provide liaison to the first region net that meets on 3948 kilohertz at 145 local time. This is a directed net. Please do not break the net unless you have emergency or priority traffic. Please do not leave the net without informing your net control station whenever possible. Your net control station today is Kilo Delta 2, Juliet Kilo Victor. My name is Peter, and I am in Albany, New York. At this time, do we have any emergency or priority traffic on the frequency? Net Control is looking for our first region liaison station, Alpha Bravo 1, Tango Charlie. Please call on list any traffic. Net Control is looking for any stations holding traffic or announcements. Traffic or announcements for the net, please call now.
Here is Kilo Delta 2, Lincoln Charlie Hotel, Darren, Schenectady, New York, running commercial power. I have no traffic, but I do have an announcement after check-ins, please.
Darren, thank you. We'll get to you in just a few minutes. Now, Net Control is looking for any and all stations with or without traffic to check into the Western Mass Traffic Net. Please call now.
Here is Whiskey Alpha 1, Zulu Hotel, Mike, John, and Pittsfield, commercial power with no traffic. Peter, turn your mic gain down just a spec.
This is 1 Yankee Charlie Whiskey, M1YCW, Bruce in North Adams, running commercial power. No traffic, and good afternoon.
This is KC1FZN, Kilo Charlie 1, Foxtrot Zulu November, Adam in North Adams, running battery power. Good afternoon.
Here is
November 1, Alpha, November, Delta, Doug in Munson. Commercial power, no traffic, and it's 93 degrees and sunny in beautiful downtown Munson. Good afternoon, Pete, and good afternoon, Net.
This is
Echo, 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 Brian, Lanesboro, Mass. No traffic. Good afternoon, everyone.
Let me see. This is November 2, Victor Uniform, N2VU, Donald in Queensbury, New York. 85 degrees under hazy skies and very muggy. Commercial power, battery backup, otherwise no traffic. Good afternoon.
Okay, net recognizes WA1ZHM, good afternoon, John. N1YCW, good afternoon, Bruce. KC1FZN, I believe, good afternoon. N1AND, good afternoon, Doug. KC1EEE, good afternoon, Brian. And N2VU, good afternoon, Donald. Do we have any further check-ins for the Western Mass Traffic Net?
KDU2, KOW, Darlene, commercial. Albany.
It recognizes KD2KOW. KD2LCH, Darren, go ahead with your announcement.
Thank you, Peter. Good afternoon, everybody. Sunny 94 degrees in Schenectady, New York, with a 57% humidity, and a heat index of 109. Everybody stay cool out there. It's going to be a hot one. Now for the announcement. Just a quick reminder to everybody, the All Clubs picnic is tomorrow at the Shaker Road Loudonville Fire Station Pavilion, located at Shaker Road Loudonville Station Number 2, at 147 Old Niskayuna Road in Loudonville, Latham Colony, whatever you want to call it. $5 admission. If you join the club, that $5 is counted towards your membership. There's going to be a buy-sell swap table, membership drive for all the clubs in the area. 50-50 raffle, door prizes, food, drink, soda, water, slip and slide for the kids, and maybe even the kids at heart. There is some sort of playground there. There's a few contests. Highest attendance in clubs, most members are also in ARRL, Aries, Racy's, Arc, Skywarn. Club banner contest, bring your club banner. Additional contests, they're going to announce them, I guess, when they get there. They ask you to bring a plate to share. You don't have to, and that's up to you. Other than that, have any questions, you can contact W2BEJ, that's Tony, at W2BEJ at Juno.com. He's kind of the one running the whole thing there. Other than that, that's all I have. And like I said, stay cool, everybody. Back to net. KD2LCH.
Thank you, Darren. At this time, do we have any other check-ins for the Western Mass Traffic Net? Couple of reminders, the Cycle 2 net on August 15 will be canceled due to the Mars drill. And the No Bar Cam Fest is August 28th. It's a Sunday. I think people need help at the gate, so if you got a little bit of time to volunteer your time for the gate, I think you can let John know, and I'm not sure who else is going there that can do that, but if you can volunteer at the gate, you can let John know, WA1ZHM. Do we have any further comments, questions, or business or check-ins for the net? Okay, with that, this closes the Western Mass Traffic Net. Thanks to all the stations that checked in and those who stood by while the net was being conducted. I'd like to thank the Northern Berkshire Amateur Radio Club for the use of the repeaters. The time now is 1:08 p.m., and I now return the repeater to regular amateur use. This is JD2JKV signing 73, and keep one eye to the sky today.
Peter, that's all I got is one eye.
Well, I guess you just have to keep that eye to the sky then.
I'll be bumping into things. W-A-1-Z-H-M. It's right in the center of my forehead.
Sorry, I got two eyes and I still bump into things. I think only one works right.
Last night, but I got a report from somebody that was that there was some swearing going on this repeater last night. I don't know. Just mentioning it. If that happens, please warn folks not to do that. We want to keep this a family repeater. Anyhow, If that's not the case, then disregard. WA1ZHF.
He was on the repeater last night.
I don't know, I had it turned off. I was resting, so. It was just a secondhand report, you know. Treat it as such.
The only ones on, well, the only ones on last night were Darren and I. We were up in digital, and there wasn't any swearing going on up there.
Like I said, I don't know. It might have been a mistake or some, you know, just somebody playing games or something. I don't know. Could have been another repeater. Who knows? I didn't hear it, so I don't care much. Just want to warn folks.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to put this in here. August 12th, today is National Middle Child Day, National Vinyl Record Day, and National Julienne Fries Day. JKV monitoring.